And I know that maybe in 2017 you were not able to grab all those chances that came your way. Time for you now to move on. You know what I'm saying? Let go of the baggage that you probably had in 2017 and look forward with optimism with this new year, 2018.